大家好，我叫魏舍利，我是加拿大人。今天我想要为你说中文。
Good morning, everybody. My name is Wes Davies, and welcome back to my channel. I've actually just returned home to Kaohsiung from my huandao, my scooter trip all around the island of Taiwan. But don't worry, I still have a few more videos in that series to edit, but I thought that now that I'm home, I kind of just want to hit the streets and record a local video for you guys here in Kaohsiung. And I'm not sure if you guys remember or not, but last time I made a video about this subject, I promised you that I would start studying Chinese much more diligently, which I have been doing. So I thought it would be kind of a fun idea today if I go out for some lunch, do some exploring around my local neighborhood here, and try my best to do the entire video in Chinese. I'm a little nervous, to be honest. I've never done a video in Chinese before. You know, usually I just use my Chinese to get by, buy some train tickets, order some food, things like that. I've never actually spoken Chinese on camera in a significant way. But there's no time like the present, right? Let's see how it goes. I'm pretty excited actually, a little bit nervous, but I am hungry and it's almost lunchtime. So without further ado, I'm going to pick up my camera, head downstairs, hit the streets, and let's go find some lunch, and you guys can just laugh at me as I attempt my very poor Chinese that I have been studying pretty hard. So don't judge me too hard, okay? Let's go. So just as I'm leaving my apartment here, I wanted to give a huge shout out to the sponsor of today's video, which of course is the language learning platform, LINGODA. They were the ones who gave me the confidence to start learning my Chinese again, so thank you so much, LINGODA, for that. Please stick around to the end of my video today, and I will tell you how you can learn a new language completely, 100% for free. So, 走吧。
大家好，我叫魏舍利，我是加拿大人。我住在台湾两年半，两年半多一点。以前我教英文在补习班，现在我是 YouTuber。今天我想要为你说中文。那边是Zili Road，Zili Road有很多很好的地方。现在是12点，我肚子饿。我要看看吃饭，
哪里有很好吃的鸭肉？这里新的地方有很多鸡肉面，这是我卖水果的地方，我要看看了。
里面是白色，哦，白色，
是红色，
白色叶子比较漂亮。
你可以买4盒100块，火龙果，黄色西瓜，西瓜，木瓜，牛奶的凤梨，这是榴莲。1斤99块，要买这个。
你喜欢吃榴莲吗？
喜欢啊。
好吃。
好吃，嗯，对身体的。
好。
220。
谢谢你。
喂。
拜拜。拜。好，我买了2斤榴莲，我要吃。现在我看看一下，这里有小龙汤包。
这是牛肉汤，这里很特别，他们买便当就像他们在火车上卖。我要吃在这里鸭肉，鸭肉饭，鸭肉面。
这边有许多台湾传统美食，我很喜欢这个地方，很好吃，嗯，
我非常喜欢羊肉面，嗯，他们有汤的还是干的？我订汤的。
好，我点了两道菜，我需要等一下。
OK， 我有两个菜，这是蛤蜊汤，嗯，很好香。And 这是羊肉面汤的，哦，很好，很好看，看起来很好吃。
好，我肚子饿，都两个很好香。Here we go。哦，嗯，好喝，好喝，嗯，我葱姜和蒜，嗯，好香 ，very very nice。第二个，鸭肉面，哦，这个鸭肉很大，嗯，嗯。很圆圆的 ，very soft， 很好吃，非常很好吃。
非常好吃。我要加一点点辣 ，so 他们有辣酱，我可以加 ，so 加一点点，一点点。你知道我很喜欢吃辣，很好看啊，很好，很好吃，100分，都2个菜，很好吃，我很高兴。
我的午餐一共100块，100块好便宜啊，
好，我吃完了午饭，我要回家了，现在很热，我要回家了吃榴莲，好，走吧。
我去我家，这个榴莲好臭，臭臭的，好臭，回家了，回家了。
Okay, guys, I am back. I'm switching back to English now. I'm not sure if you could understand anything of what I said when I was out there.But you know what? I felt like I was having fun and it was a challenge. I rose to the occasion, I did my best. I pretty much stretched my knowledge of Chinese as far as it could possibly get, perhaps. But I just want to give a huge shout out to LINGODA for giving me the confidence to try something like that. I know that there's been a lot of people that started to use LINGODA after my last video and they've reached out to me and they've said that they've really, really enjoyed the program and they're...well on their way on their own language learning journey, just like I am. But I just thought I would come out here and try the durian that I bought at the fruit stand. By the way, this thing stinks. I mean, it is chouchouda. It is very, very stinky. It's hard to explain what it smells like. Almost like caramelized onions and rotting onions and...Pudding, it's very, very strange. But I'm going to give it a nice big bite here. It's so good though. It is good. All right, I'm all finished up with that durian. That was just such a very special Saturday afternoon snack. So this kind of brings me back to the topic at hand, which is my Chinese language learning journey. And after I made that,video a couple months ago about learning Chinese and then about the LINGODA language learning program that really did give me a lot of motivation to keep practicing. And actually they're running another special program. It's another language learning sprint. And what this means is if you complete the necessary amount of classes in the certain amount of time that they give you, you can actually get up to 100% of your money back.And as I mentioned before, over 30,000 people have actually applied for the language learning sprint. So some of the reasons why students love LINGODA is because they have qualified native speaking teachers leading all of your classes. They have 24/7 availability, so you're able to learn day or night, weekday or weekend. It all depends on your schedule. LINGODA is very, very flexible with their classes. And you do have time to practice speaking and you get individual feedback with only three students in each group on average. So I'm here to tell you that there is another language learning sprint just around the corner. This next one starts on September 23rd, 2020. And there's two categories you can choose from. One of them, which I think is probably the best one, is called the Super Sprint. Now what this means is if you attend 30 classes a month for 3 months, you'll get 100% of your money back. Or if you feel like you don't quite have time for that,You can sign up for the regular sprint, which means that if you attend 15 classes a month for 3 months, you'll get 50% of your money back. And just a reminder, these programs are available in English, German, French, Spanish, as well as business English. So if you would like to start your language learning journey or continue your journey, just like me,Just like I'm working through my Chinese, you're gonna wanna sign up for the language learning sprint at LINGODA before September 8th. And if you're interested in saving even more money on this deal, just enter my special code SCHOOL83 at the checkout, and that will save you an additional 10 euros off your order. I do want to mention that spaces are quite limited. As I said, classes are very small. So if you're interested in this program, you'll want to sign up by that date, September 8th, as soon as possible. If you would like a little bit more information, I would encourage you to visit the LINGODA Instagram page, which is LINGODA_official. I will link that right up top here. So I wish you good luck. I hope you can tell me good luck. I really am going to keep learning Chinese. Hopefully someday I can do a proper video in Chinese, not just walking around, you know, looking at fruit and saying haoche, but you know, a proper video in Chinese. That is my goal, hopefully by the end of the year. Please check out all the links down below and use my special code to get 10 euros off your LINGODA initial deposit. Be nice to me in the comments. I know I probably made a ton of mistakes today, but you know what? Just like learning any language, mistakes are part of the process. So, thank you very much, everybody. Like, subscribe, follow me on Instagram, and I will see you very, very soon. Bye, guys.